Wonder Woman, Doctor Strange, The Avengers. It's a comic book lover's paradise.
We all have that thing, that book we love, that cartoon we love, the sports team we love. It's all the same. It's something that captured our passion. So when you can share that passion with people face to face, there's no feeling like that sense of community.
And Chimera's Comics in Oaklawn is just one of the dozen comic book stores in the city.
In a lot of ways, my comic book stores are my life's work.
Life's work that's about to take on a new one.
I'm going to give away the Oaklawn store, the entire business, kind of like Willy Wonka, right? I'm going to give away the inventory, the fixtures, the equipment, and the 6 years of goodwill that come with it.
Yeah, you heard that right. Chimera is handing over his business basically for free. All you have to do is pay a $25 application fee and answer this question.
What makes a great comic book store? It's entirely merit-based. It's not a raffle or drawing of any kind. I will read every one of the responses myself.
It's a huge commitment to take on. But for Carmelo, it's worth it.
This is the first and best chance I've had in my life to take a stand for what I believe in, which is that it's okay to hope and it's okay to dream. I don't want people out there making their decisions based on fear. And if I can take away a little bit of that fear, if I can spread a little good news for a change, that's what I'm doing. That's why I'm doing this.
So, if you want a chance to win the store, act fast. You only have until the end of February to submit an application.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.